Ukraine's President Volodymyr Zelensky has acknowledged it won't be possible for his country to become a NATO member until the end of the Russian invasion. Becoming a NATO member would cover Ukraine under Article 5, which guarantees full military support from all other members if one is attacked. NATO members' countries remain split on Ukraine's potential membership. Many are concerned it could drag them even further into the conflict with Russia.